Okay, welcome to another video from secondhandbiker. We're going from this roundabout down to meathop, a few roadworks, plenty of time to have a little chat, so yeah. What's been going on? Well, quite a lot really. We've had car breakdown, new battery, bike breakdown twice, new battery. So, yeah. Had the RAC out on last Friday for the car. Then had the RAC out on Saturday for the bike. So, got a bit of wiring done to the bike. Thanks to Bridgegate Motors, got a bit more wiring done to the bike. And the new battery, so we're laughing on that. So far, so good. So just out today, did a bow, seen a few people, just see what's going on. So got the new allies on the car, they look smart. So yeah, it's all good. What else has been going on? Oh, I bought Horizon Zero Dawn, PlayStation exclusive, very nice. Got stuck until I remembered I had another weapon that I forgot about. No, Tarkin. Always best there, double look just in case there's something coming out. But some of them come down quite quickly. Into a nifty-fifty. So that's good. Into a 30, I don't think anybody is doing 30. And as I'm getting closed down as I am, we'll just stay with the flow of traffic. Move the police officers. So yeah. Nice to take 30 while we blast past these cones. So yeah, it's been a bit of an expensive 2 weeks. But it's all good. Everything's working. Lost a plastic bit on Monday blood bike. Went back on, when was it? When did they go back? Must have been Tuesday, yeah, it was Tuesday. Bike stopped again, so we had to have got a bump start on that one. So yeah, I'm not squeezing past, but thanks. Yeah, so yeah, not too bad. All in all, the bloke who fixed my bike, Dan, he's riding British Superbikes this year and doing the TT. So look out for Dan, the boy from Barrow. So yeah, I'll give him a big up even though he's charging me money. I don't mind paying him, as long as he's spending it on fast superbikes, we're all good. My brake light's way up ahead, so something going on. Drop it down the gear. Yeah, we got a speed thing here that's a 60, but I reckon we're doing 40. Ah, 45! Woohoo! Not bad, guys. So, yeah. Nice sunny day, nice sunny Thursday today. God, that did a bit of digging, didn't it? Yep, Thursday today, so all good. Car's still got a little issue with some sensor somewhere, so we'll have to get that looked into. But other than that, yeah, fingers crossed, everything's alright. Quick look at the voltmeter, it's not doing good. But I think we've done just about everything other than rewire the bike. Because this is an ex-police bike, so it's got thousands of wires it really doesn't need. So yeah, all good and gravy. Nice bit of mackerel sky up there.
Lovely little ratty.
So here we go, coming on to Meathop Roundabout. Well, I'll be ending this video. Destiny's getting a book to do, so we'll welcome everybody back for the book. I think it's another Days of Triumph. So that should be good. So until then, keep it rubber side down. Only bikers know why dogs stick their noses out the windows, and really, and yeah, like, share, subscribe, tell your friends. I'll see you on the road. So have a good one. Mighty bye.